Sam and YouTube. We're down here at the pond. Just thought I'd do an update video. I've been so busy with life and just things that happen that I hadn't had time to do many videos. So what we're gonna do is try to get, there we go. Anyway, so it's been almost a year and a half or so. I'm not sure exactly. I'd have to go back and look at the other video. But I wanted to give you an update of our aeration system and what our pond looks like now. And we haven't done anything else except for put that little aerator system in. Way back when the pond was getting glazed over with the algae and stuff. So check this out. You can see out there, it's still bubbling. The little cheap setup we got going is still going on. This is probably about a 1 acre pond at least. Never really walked it off, but still got the drop cord running. Everything's still in the box. You see, still running down. Out to the deepest part of the pond. So if you're looking for something help with your pond and the air and overall clarity of the water, I mean, I've seen a difference in the fish, I've seen a difference in everything. The water clarity, look at this right here, fish. See how clear that water is? We're in the fall months right now, so you can really see that it's just, we're working on the island over there. Brittany's out in the water, Emma's fishing. Decided to give you an update. System's still working. Probably in the next couple of weeks, if everything goes right, we will be turning this into a solar power setup down here and getting rid of this 250 foot of drop cord. Hey y'all, stay tuned. More tips. Might even start doing all the reviews that I've got to do. I've got a lot of reviews to do for backpacking gear, hunting gear, and all this other stuff. So y'all make sure you hit the subscribe button, like, comment. Tell me what y'all would like to see. We'll see y'all later. Stay adventurous.